Ancient Egyptian medicine is a fascinating topic that has captured the interest of historians, archaeologists, and medical professionals for centuries. The ancient Egyptians were pioneers in the field of medicine, developing a sophisticated system of healing techniques and remedies that were surprisingly effective for their time. One such example of the remarkable cures used in ancient Egyptian medicine is the treatment of eye infections. The ancient Egyptians believed that eye infections were caused by demons or evil spirits, and they developed a number of remedies to combat these afflictions. One common treatment involved applying a mixture of honey and animal fat to the affected eye, which served as a natural antibacterial and anti-inflammatory agent. Incredibly, modern research has shown that honey does indeed possess antibacterial properties, making this ancient remedy surprisingly effective. Another surprising cure used by the ancient Egyptians was the treatment of gastrointestinal issues. The Egyptians believed that digestive problems were caused by an imbalance of bodily fluids, and they developed a number of herbal remedies to address these issues. One common remedy involved the use of a plant called senna, which was used as a laxative to treat constipation. Remarkably, senna is still used today as a natural remedy for constipation, showcasing the advanced knowledge of the ancient Egyptians in the field of medicine. In addition to herbal remedies, the ancient Egyptians also practiced surgery as a form of medical treatment. Evidence of surgical techniques has been found in Egyptian tombs and medical texts, indicating that they were skilled in performing complex procedures. One of the most remarkable examples of ancient Egyptian surgery is the process of trepanation, which involved drilling a hole in the skull to treat head injuries or relieve pressure on the brain. While this practice may seem barbaric by modern standards, recent studies have shown that trepanation was actually an effective treatment for certain medical conditions, highlighting the advanced medical knowledge of the ancient Egyptians. Perhaps the most well-known aspect of ancient Egyptian medicine is the use of mummification. While mummification was primarily used for religious and cultural purposes, it also played a role in the development of medical knowledge. The ancient Egyptians believed that preserving the body after death would allow the deceased to enter the afterlife, and they developed sophisticated embalming techniques to achieve this goal. These techniques involved the use of herbs, resins, and salts to preserve the body and prevent decay. Remarkably, recent scientific studies have shown that the embalming process used by the ancient Egyptians was highly effective, resulting in the preservation of bodies for thousands of years. Overall, the ancient Egyptians were incredibly advanced in the field of medicine, developing treatments and remedies that were surprisingly effective for their time. From eye infections to gastrointestinal issues to surgical procedures, the Egyptians were pioneers in the field of medical science. While some of their practices may seem unconventional by modern standards, recent research has shown that many of their cures were indeed effective, proving that ancient Egyptian medicine was truly ahead of its time. In addition to their advances in medical treatments, the ancient Egyptians also had a deep understanding of anatomy and physiology. They believed that the body contained 42 distinct parts, each linked to a specific deity or spiritual concept. This belief in the interconnectedness of the body and spirit led the Egyptians to develop holistic healing practices that focused on restoring balance and harmony within the individual. By incorporating spiritual beliefs into their medical treatments, the ancient Egyptians were able to address not only physical ailments but also mental and emotional well-being. One of the most well-known figures in ancient Egyptian medicine was Imhotep, who served as the royal physician to the pharaoh Djoser in the 27th century BC. Imhotep is considered by many to be the first physician in history and was revered as a demigod for his healing abilities. He is credited with developing medical texts and training future generations of physicians, establishing a foundation for the practice of medicine in ancient Egypt. Imhotep's legacy as a healer and scholar continues to inspire medical professionals around the world to this day. The knowledge and expertise of the ancient Egyptians in the field of medicine has had a lasting impact on the development of medical science. Their understanding of herbal remedies, surgical techniques, and holistic healing practices laid the foundation for modern medicine, influencing the practices and treatments used by healthcare professionals today. By studying the advancements made by the ancient Egyptians in the field of medicine, we can gain a deeper appreciation for the history of healthcare and the ongoing quest for healing and well-being. Another important aspect of ancient Egyptian medicine was their use of magical and religious practices in healing. The Egyptians believed that magic played a significant role in curing illnesses, and they often combine magical spells and rituals with herbal remedies and surgical interventions. The use of magic in medicine was believed to harness the power of the gods and spirits to aid in healing the sick. This belief in the supernatural aspects of healing shows the interconnectedness of religion, magic, and medicine in ancient Egyptian society. One fascinating example of the use of magic in ancient Egyptian medicine is the use of amulets and charms. These objects were believed to have protective and healing properties and were worn or carried by individuals to ward off illness and evil spirits. The ancient Egyptians also used magical spells and incantations to invoke the gods and seek their assistance in curing diseases and ailments. The belief in the power of magic in medicine highlights the spiritual beliefs and practices of the ancient Egyptians and their holistic approach to healing. In addition to their medical practices, the ancient Egyptians also placed a strong emphasis on preventive medicine. They believed in maintaining a healthy lifestyle through proper diet, hygiene, and exercise to prevent illness and disease. The Egyptians also used rituals and ceremonies to purify the body and spirit, promoting overall health and well-being. This focus on prevention and holistic health shows the advanced understanding of the Egyptians in maintaining good health and preventing illness before it occurred. Another significant aspect of ancient Egyptian medicine was their use of therapeutic massage and physical therapy. The Egyptians believed in the power of touch to restore balance and promote healing in the body. Massage techniques were used to relax muscles, improve circulation, and alleviate pain, while physical therapy exercises were prescribed to help patients regain strength and mobility after injury or illness. The combination of massage and physical therapy reflects the Egyptians' holistic approach to healing, treating the body, mind, and spirit as interconnected. The ancient Egyptians also had a deep knowledge of pharmacology, using a wide variety of plants and herbs to create medicinal remedies. Plants such as aloe, garlic, and coriander were commonly used in treatments for a range of ailments, from skin conditions to digestive issues. The Egyptians also developed complex recipes and formulas for herbal treatments, combining different plants and substances to create powerful remedies. Their understanding of the healing properties of plants laid the foundation for the development of pharmacology and pharmacotherapy in medical practice. Furthermore, the ancient Egyptians were pioneers in the field of public health and sanitation. They recognized the importance of clean water, proper waste disposal, and hygiene in preventing the spread of disease. The Egyptians constructed sophisticated irrigation systems, bathhouses, and sewage systems to ensure the cleanliness and health of their communities. By focusing on public health measures, the Egyptians were able to reduce the incidence of infectious diseases and promote overall well-being in their society. Their emphasis on sanitation and hygiene set a standard for public health practices that continues to be relevant in modern medicine.